What's good, YouTube? It's boy, aka the gamer. Okay, mission thing time. Yay! There we go.
What the? Where'd all the food go? You stupid fat pigeons ate all the food? Why? You can get by on cigarette butts and litter. Gah!
Where is thy food you spoke of?
Huh? Fat. Pigeons.
Fat pigeons?
They had pigeons in the 12th century, right?
Wait, what is he trying to... Taste like chicken. Oh, wow, okay. Okay.
Welcome to the Pigeon Dome. Many pigeons enter. Some might leave. Use the grind cookers and pyro geysers to roast pigeons. Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too! Whip it out! Ready, set!
Why do I feel like this is gonna be hard?
Your entire flock's into the flames for a massive pigeon combo!
Oh, frick, I missed! Oh, I guess I suck at this. Okay, yeah, I'm bad at this. Oh! Okay, buddy, okay, okay, okay. Such big words are gonna hurt you.
We must try again, Hunter. From the beginning.
Son of a...
I told you this is gonna be hard, okay. Actually, it's not that bad. Last time it was worse. What? Yeah, skip, let me skip. Oh.
We must try again, Hunter. From the beginning.
Son of a...
Oh, guys, frick, I always miss this one, I don't know why. And this one has the most. Where are they going?
Pigeons, come feast!
Let's end this. Bah!
30 seconds remaining.
Yeah, let's go.
Success! Thine pigeon slaying skills are legendary.
Just take them to the base, okay?
Enough of this foolishness.
Back to Fargathia!
With speed!
Toilet paper.
Brigands ahead! We cannot pass!
Looky what we
Kill the people. Oh. Ow. Wow. What's that? Yay.
We are ambushing.
Evil blocks our path.
Okay, sharp, it's fine.
Here they come.
Nobody let him through. I'm hungry, damn it. These knaves are not invited to our feast.
We must protect the base squab at all costs.
Hey, asshole. These are our fire roasted pigeons.
Did you die? Okay. That's good. Because you would have been weak.
We have smote thine enemy!
Right. I don't know what smote means.
What the heck? Fight me, though. Fight me. Okay.
To the king!
King Ignatius, eat so you may be reborn.
If he barfs up that gutter chicken, I'm out of here.
Our king sleeps peacefully. You have done well, my lord. We are forever indebted. Perhaps you would like to share in the king's feast?
Yeah, no, thanks. I think I'd rather eat bark.
Okay. Nah. You know what? That's for another episode. So, yeah, guys, it's been your boy, AKA Gamer. See you in the next episode. Bye bye.